Many manufacturers today are using old methods, such as paper and pencil, to write down what's being worked on. Many companies that have software systems are using legacy systems that rely on something called gum sheets. So that's literally peeling and sticking stickers like into a book or onto a sheet of paper. So every operator that handles it has this little book or piece of paper that they will then hand in at the end of the day to their supervisor. So somebody has to manually input those things, either by scanning or typing it into Excel. Many companies that don't have systems in place, like a modern shop floor control system, don't have the checks and balances. So they end up leaving many decisions to occur out on the production floor by operators, meaning that you're opening yourself up to mistakes and errors. That costs you money, that costs you errors in producing the wrong products, not following instructions properly. So by having a software system, like a shop floor control system, that can actually put these rules into place and limit the decision making that operators can make is really the key to eliminating those type of problems. Companies that implement shop floor control will see great benefits with productivity, and of course that relates to profitability. For the most part, when you look at shop floor control, a company that implements it is going to see a typical 10 to 15% gain. And that's a very conservative figure. Once you start taking into account other features like incentive pay, suddenly those numbers can dramatically rise to 25 to 40%. By implementing a technology like this, not only are they able to become more productive and more efficient, but they're also able to solve other problems in the processes that also increase their productivity, their uptime, tracking machines and the machine uptime and downtime, keeping track of quality control, improving their quality processes so that they repair less, they have to produce less, and also being able to keep track of inventories, produce for their inventories in a quicker time, which allows them to reduce the possibility of overproduction or keeping over inventory. Most successful companies today are approaching shop floor control either by using legacy systems that they have in place, or they're looking into the marketplace to see what new products exist today. And by implementing shop floor control, they're creating a more productive environment, greater efficiencies. They're taking the thought process and decision-making process away from the operator. And they're streamlining the process of collecting the data of what's actually happening on the production floor.